Is that what your face looks like without a mask?
Tell me why I get this feeling that you ain't gonna turn me on.
Poor Audrey Hope, married and monogamous at 16.
Nothing poor about it. Don't straight shame me.
You ever miss coloring outside the lines? Or did you never?
So with all the people in this room, at this very moment, you want to spend your augmented energy on me?
I don't know what it is with you and I, but something's different.
In a good way?
The best way. This isn't on my plan for tonight. It's all yours if you want it. If you want it. Oh well.
A group of friends have known each other since we were babies. We have trust and history.
Oh, thank God. I'm bored.
Only born people are bored. You are
uninspired.
You know, you are one of the last people in here that I don't know intimately.
You just gotta close your eyes and pretend someone's new. I do it all the time.
I'm monogamous. No, I do not have to close my eyes and fantasize about anything. I allow myself to sample everything.
Do you swear on your low ebay not to tell anyone?
Did you kill someone?
Of course.
I may have slept with Max.
May have or did?
I did. I slept with Max. I slept with Max many times. I know. I'm a bad person.
The hell, Wolf? You told Gossip Girl about us?
Oh, for fuck's sake, this again.
Again? What do you mean again?
Why is everyone on my case? I have a lot of things on my mind right now, and your lesbian bed death is certainly not one of them. You know what?
How are you supposed to sit with your dads?
You don't like me in the middle?
Tell me why I get this feeling that you ain't gonna turn me on.
Should we last call him before it's too late?
Tell me why I get this feeling that you ain't gonna make me yours. Cause I see you trying, subliminally trying to see if I'm gonna be the one to say you're wrong. I admit it's exciting. Gonna love